actress Shweta Tiwari is all set to return to TV with her new show, Mere Dad KI Dulhan. The actress was recently in the news when she reportedly filed a complaint against her husband, Abhinav Kohli, of domestic violence. When Shweta was questioned about the issue, she said,
I want to, you know, tell and ask those people. Ki log kehte hain, achha, dobara bhi problem? Aisa ho nahi sakta. Kyun nahi ho sakta, bhai? Kyun nahi ho sakta? Kam se kam mujhme guts hai ki agar dobara problem hui to main pairon pe khadi hokar bol saki bina dar ke ki aap log mere bare mein kya likhte ho. Mujhe iska fark nahi pada. Mujhe iska fark pada ki jo mere bachchon ke liye sahi hai, jo mere liye sahi hai, jo mere ghar ke liye sahi hai, jo bachchon ki growth ke liye sahi hai, wo main karunga. Aur कम से कम वो लोग जो यहाँ पर भी हैं उनमें से आधे लोग होंगे घर में पत्नी है लेकिन फिर भी एक गर्लफ्रेंड है या फिर हस्बैंड है फिर भी एक बॉयफ्रेंड है उससे अच्छी हूँ ना मैं उससे बाहर आके बोला ना डूड आई डोंट वांट टू स्टे विद यू सो आई डोंट वांट टू स्टे एंड आई डोंट वांट टू डू इट आई विल डू व्हाट इज राइट
Shweta had filed a complaint against her husband in August this year. She tied the knot with Abhinav in 2013. They together have a 2-year-old son, Rayansh. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.